I'm the ghost of Christmas Kick Your Ass!
Live and let die. Fight!
Oh my god. What is going on, everybody? It's your boy, Black Phoenix 843 here, and I'm rocking my Dolph Ziggler shirt, and I hit it up with that background chroma key. So now everything you will see in the letters will be the background of this game. I don't know why I did it, but I just decided to do it because it's not showing. If y'all can read the...
It's not showing off if you can back it up.
God damn, 8 people. The fuck? And the off part is right here. It's not showing off if you can back it up. That's what the shirt says. Old Dolph Ziggler shirt. But yeah, let's hop right in into it. Oh yeah, I just quit that match because super duper ultra laggy the last time I played, so I just turned the fucking PS4 off and I was like, fuck it, I don't care.
Capcom 3.
I really want to get good with Iron Man. I've been
lay claim to your glorious victory.
Using him. What the fuck was I doing? Oh my god. What the fuck? Oh.
Goodbye.
So we got somebody online right now.
Here comes some new challengers.
Margin Bob.
Welcome to the world of Marvel vs. Capcom.
I can't see his damn thing. Maybe I should have done this earlier to play this one. I should put the camera on that side, I guess, if you will. Having last night, it was just like the online for PS4 still sucks. It was doing good for a while, but now it's getting bad. How come there's no lag when he fucking does his combo? This man had absolutely like no lag. Oh, there you go. Hooks an ass. I wish it was a little bit better. Oh, come on. Oh, man. I'll wait. Damn it. I can't wait. I'm hit a little too bad. Oh, fuck me, lag. Oh my god. Raw S. Oh my god. Oh yeah, it caught me on my toes. Oh my god, this shit is so bad. This shit is so bad. I'm gonna try to teleport. I did. Am I stopped? Did I stop? I did not stop. Don't do it again. Ah, God.
Player two wins.
Worry about yourself.
God. Hopefully we can find somebody with a better connection. I really want to play some Marvel. See this shit? See this fuckboy ass shit? And he wants me to play with him so bad, but look at that shit. I'll do it.
Marvel vs. Capcom 3.
Fuck me, right?
That's right.
Fuck me.
The third chapter. The superheroes are all here. Who will rise to the top? The fight is on.
I'm here to teach you some moves.
Ready? Fight!
Breakaway!
Oh my god. Please sag. Thank you. This one's a little laggy too, but it's not as bad. Fuck. Mix up.
How?
Smash that bitch. Oh, this should be game. I'm gonna go down. Yeah, that's game.
Oh my god. Fucking Hulk was supposed to come out.
He did.
Player two wins.
Hulk smash. No one beats Hulk.
You take those. But yeah, Hulk was supposed to come up, do his thing, call it a day. But this lag is something right now. I wish it wasn't. But it's something.
Get off. Get. It's do or die.
Oh my god. Oh, I got moved up.
Here comes some new challengers.
Yeah. All right, you got four bars. Let's see. Let's see.
Bone Wonderland.
Ooh. Off the brick, let's go. I don't think this is, I think he has like a little sliver. I'll back up because I knew he was going to call somebody in. Try to back up, get over the quickly climb. That's good. I didn't go down. Protecting left or right. Because I always gotta protect my bars. Gonna teleport? Yep. All that. Going up. I could combo into anything after that because I already smashed him down. Go back. Uh-oh. Thunderclap. Can we cross up?
Ah, I knew it. Can I go up?
I don't have a bar. I slightly respect that. I think I do. I don't respect that. Kinda do now, because you chipped me the fuck out. Oh, fuck me. Please say I'm still walking. I was, but he chipped me out again. Ah, okay. I don't know what the fuck happened.
Player two wins.
I don't know. And he taunted on me. I don't know what the fuck happened. I can't even explain it.
Get off. Get.
Do you want to play? Come on. Hurry up before we find a new challenger.
Here comes some new challengers.
Oh, see, I told you. You had to hurry up before we found a new challenger. Same guy again. Let's do it. Oh, he ran. Going back to training.
Fight! First attack!
Oh! I don't
know. Here comes some new challengers.
God damn it, these bars today. Alright, let's do it. Watch out, Alex.
Come
sit down.
Get ready for the fight of your life.
I shouldn't have done that. Why did my shit come out? I think last week I recently found out how to taunt on this damn game because I've been trying to taunt, but playing it on like the Xbox controller or whatever like that. The select button is right here. I can always taunt. And every time I push it, the share is a share button. So I'm like looking all over the place. I haven't even asked people. They said the square little thing right there. That's what you taunt with. I didn't even know. Four bars, let's just hope this is a good non-lag rematch.
The world of Marvel vs. Capcom 3. The world's greatest heroes are all here. Lay claim to your glorious victory.
Not him.
Own Wonderland.
Who will come out on top?
All fight! It's do or die.
I hate fighting against him. Oh my god, this is just energy team. I don't know why you did that though. I hate fighting against Nova, especially with these two assist characters by his side. Really good. Oh, all of that, and he just super stunned. Sucks. I hate fighting against him. Just smack down. So that's usually the combo people lead into the snapping peaks and do what I want to do with it. Ah, god. That was good. That was cool, good. I'm still protecting my bars. Just in case. I need those. I definitely need those. Yeah, he's dead. I should have enough Phoenix, but I'm... Don't quote me on this. Nah, dude. Oh, come on. He's gonna do it. I knew it. I fucking couldn't stop. God. I respect you. I respect you. And I knew he was gonna do that right when he got some space. I should have just teleported behind him while he did that shit. I knew he was gonna do that. Oh, I hate fighting Kitsu.
Get in my way.
It's do or die. Fight! First attack.
Seeing ya.
First shot.
Air combo. Air combo.
First shot. First shot.
Air combo.
Suplex City, bitch.
Look out.
Here comes some new challengers.
Edman.
Superheroes are all
here.
Shield air show.
There can be only one winner.
My record's not looking that great, though. I used to have it. Back on the 360. Oh, got a little lag on this. He was supposed to do his hyper. Oh, god damn it. Okay. Oh, where are you at, Sentinel? I called you. Went down. Went up. Surprised he does not have zero on point right now. He started off with Hagen. That was good. Got a fucking that one. That was good. Dash underneath. I was gonna fry thing his ass too. The B&B Sentinel shuffle combo. Raw S. Damn it. Couldn't even touch this bitch. Alright, let's go, Fee. Tech my bars. Come on. Good shit with that.
Player one wins.
Get down. To the air show.
Who will come out on top? It's do or die. Fight!
Over him. It's a killer.
Smash you! Danger! Down!
Ugh, messed up on that one. Don't call twin magic. Oh. Mm-mm. Charge through that. Ah, I thought he was gonna push a button. I respect that. Oh, that was good. That was good. Nice keep away game. And he did it. I tried to charge him. Ah, come on. Ah. I'll sit here and snipe, bitch. Seven rings of Ragador. Nope. Aw, oh, come on. Can't see my, Morgan combos, cause that lag, though. We'll just wait for this X-Factor to go. Now we got the twin magic. Ah, I tried to push block and she didn't even hit me. Hate when that happens. Oh. No more X-Factor, but I... Sentinel's about to fucking die. Oh, God. Oh. Ah. See if I can teleport behind her. I did, but it was at the wrong moment. A dash. Ugh. Ah, so scared. Taking my buff. Oh. Little twin magic. There we go. All right, we got a 2-game win streak. So we can keep it going.
Here come some new challengers.
Death Tattoo 83, and those bars are just all over the place. But we're going just fight through the lag. It's the lag wars. Assemble.
Get ready for the fight of your life. The fight is on.
Sit down.
It's you or die. Fight!
Ooh. Undies. Oh, he got me. Did not want this. Whenever I play against, I can't stand zeros. Once I get the opportunity, I have to kill him, and I fucked up. Ooh. Him with the recliner, but I fucked up. Alright, he's gonna try to cross me up. And I'm gonna hit him with that. I hope he wasn't expecting it. If not, it's fine. Because. Thank you. Get him out. Oh, fuck. Good shit. I respect that. You got combos? You got Viper combos? Little D&D, that's fine. Ah, fuck. Missed a clap. Ah. Ooh. Sniping game. I got those two, bitch. Oh, but you just charged through my shit like it was nothing, eh? Alright, see if we can. I'm gonna dash up. Oh. Ah. You got dark to worry about. Damn it! I asked him to teleport behind me, he did, and then I don't know what the fuck was happening. I was ready for him. I was ready for him to teleport behind me. I should have walked in front of that trap so the trap could just protect me from the back. Fucking bar is red as fuck. Come the fuck on. I don't even know how to see it. Gurglers? Gurgler? Fuck. Jill?
There can be only one winner.
My poor.
Go for broke.
Fight!
Ah, fuck that. Ooh. I'm not even gonna lie, I like a good Jill combo. Oof. Come on. I respect the fuck out of that. Come on, that was good. Let's hope it. No, stop that. I try to go low. I try to go low and I fucked up. I want it. Shit, I can't remember if he got one more teleport to go. Oh. No, I think that was the one he fucked up on. I was gonna save my bars, but I kinda wanted him to get off. Please don't let that shit come in, fucker. That's a dead doom right there. JR.
Welcome to the world of Marvel.
Three.
Rebel
Bars.
The world's greatest heroes.
Let's go somewhere else. Let's go. Fuck it. You know what? Let's go random. That's what I usually pick when I'm just fucking around. What is it? Oh, yeah. The big boy team. The big boy squad. I'm using that. That's why I backed off of him. Ah, good shit. I respect that. Yes, I'll give it to you on that one. But I do not give you on this. Okay, maybe he got something up his sleeve. I was gonna say maybe I don't respect him on this one, but he probably would have killed me on that. Wait, the lag. I shouldn't say that. I knew he was gonna grab me. Why do that? Oh, good shit. Fuck me. Even if you kill Sentinel, I have enough for Dart. I always wanted to put that... Oh, oh God. I'm push blocking because I thought he was about to hit me. Oh my God. Jesus. That's a female. Jesus. Come on now. Oh my God, I thought my trap would get that. I did not respect that pipe at all. I deserve every last teabag in all of that. I deserve it all. Didn't mean to beat you so badly. I thought my trap underneath would just hit him before he hit me with that damn pipe. That nigga got a long pipe. What's going on? Another jail. What's up? Is that me? Oh no, I thought that was Phoenix on that. Tomato. Oh, that's a thing. Oh, sit down. Whatever you was doing, stop. Jump through all that stuff. You pretty much use that as a get out guard. Ah, I take it. It's supposed to be just sitting coming in, but shit. Crap. I think he went down too far. He did. That's okay. I did this. I try to hit him with the recliner. I hit him with the frying pan. That get out card. Ooh, 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 ooh. Jill on that X Factor is no fucking joke. A dash upwards. Ah, it's gonna dash upwards. I was gonna shoot a bird, X Factor, wait and block, but I guess her little spinny jumping thing. Fuck me. Oh my God. And this lag is not helping at all either. Oh my God. Ready? Fight! I gotta do that shit fucking quick.
I got, here comes some new challengers.
Frost. Did I play this guy already? Oh. I think I did earlier.
Future past.
Oh, that's good. I can't remember what I did.
Get ready to
that name sounds familiar. Oh, he beat me in the grapple. His face! Oh. Oh, come on. But that last little drone didn't fuck him up. I could have had that. Overhead. Cross up. Let's see if we can bring him back to that wall. Raw S. Another one. Oh, he. Fuck. He trying to get all of us. Oh, and not allow that. That's a little. You fucked up that, sir. It. Overkill. I tried to taunt it, but I couldn't. It was too late. I shouldn't have done that. But I did it. Oh my god, he... Hulk did not go up. Where are you at, Sentinel? There you are. Got the corner. Got a pressure. The cross up. I don't think, yeah. Fuck. He's still running into it. I'm gonna just, I thought I was gonna catch him. I fucked that one up. I thought he was just randomly gonna just walk into me, so I was like, you know what, I'm gonna just throw this electric ball at him. Try to get behind him. That didn't work. Alright, well. Got B. I keep thinking he's gonna be behind me, but he came in front of me. What the fuck? Another pie, bitch. Green pies for everybody. Sergeant Bob, that was the first guy we played today. Yes, yeah, he had shitty connection. Hopefully this shit is better. Because he did have some shitty ass connection. I can use my shirt to look at all his info now.
Demon Village. Who will come out on top? Live and let die. Fight.
Oh, good. I didn't even see him have to pick Iron Man. Yeah, he played using a different, completely team that I played on first time. Because I don't forget. Actually, I'm gonna ice wipe everybody. I'm gonna wait that shit out. He caught me on that one. I didn't even know he had another thing. I kind of respect that, I guess. If he finish, if he kills me, I would respect this. I don't respect it. And now he's just panicking. Oh my fucking god. I don't know what's gonna happen. I'm trying to raw S his ass. Oh, Iron Man combos. I love it. I really wish I could play with Iron Man like that. Oh, so good. Oh, good shit. He's gonna hit it. Oh, okay, he blocked this. I blocked that. But whatever. My baby girl was supposed to do the greatest. The greatest comeback.
Want some of this?
Ready? Fight! First attack! Air combo! Time to contact! Goodbye!
Here come some new challengers.
One big boss.
Welcome
the big
to
boss,
the world
man.
Of Marvel vs. Capcom 3, where the finest heroes
are. Oh, my back.
Get ready for the fight of your life.
Oh.
There can be only one winner.
Feels like he should have used Chris as on point.
Because
that's the only good thing about Chris, is he's good to be on point or as a middleman, not really anchor. Fuck. I fucked that combo. Before any of that happened, I already knew I fucked that combo up. I hate that. I know it's coming. I hate it. Stop it. That shit is so fucking dirty, I love it. Damn it! This a hyper. Special. Damn it. Come on now. Hey. We're gonna go up. Oh, we still take those though. I went up
because I knew he was gonna hit a button. I knew he was gonna hit a button and I went up.
Oh, he went all the way up. Fuck me, my ass. I think I'm dead. Now he just needs one fucking hit. Oh, why didn't you take that? Alright, so I'm gonna shoot a bird. Oh my god. Okay, now he's dead. He's like, fuck it. I got nothing to live for. Fuck you. Fuck everything. Fuck my life. Just do two more matches and call it a night for some mobbing for this online grind. I forgot about that double, that forward heavy double kick he got. Choco.
Demon Village.
Is that?
Fight it out.
Every time I see Demonu, and I always think that's Phoenix in the background. Every time. Please. Is this a robot, man? Don't. Oh, that was good. I was gonna hit stun and he just went low. I should have blocked him too, but that was so fast. Oh my god, this dude leveled up so fucking fast. Like, really, dude? He came to fucking play. Oh, he's gonna get okay. I was thinking about using my shit for it. But I didn't want to waste my meter. So I'm going to need dark for this guy. Double rock S him. Better not try to do it again. I thought he's going to just rush in. Whew. Ah, fuck. I knew that was going to happen. I tried to get behind him. If you
and back it up. The rest is in the back of the shirt. Alright. It's time for one more match. Fuck, I was like, maybe I can do that, and that.
Welcome to the world of Marvel vs. Capcom 3,
where the last match. Let's get these three outfits.
Own Wonderland.
Oh, I remember some matches on Xbox Live with this shit right here. Just fight away. People, we got a little Dragon Ball Z grab battle. Okay. Oh, fuck me. There we go. But yeah, people on Xbox Live back in the day with Ghost Rider just jumping up, pushing special. God damn it. And that damn chain, though. So many hits. Oh my god. Really? Oh my god. It just, why is all this shit happening to me? She is so fucking fast. I'm just trying to jump so I can get the fuck out of it. Alright. That's not working. Oh, I need a little bit more. I need like more than a little bit of half of the bar for Phoenix. Okay, he's doing this again. Oh. Ooh, now we got enough. And we got that bitch out. Let's go. I thought he was going to shoot a fucking Hadouken. Let me get behind him. Oh. Did I catch them both?
Player one wins. No worries here. We're more alike than I'd like
to admit. Cause it's not showing off. If you can back it, god damn it. If you can back it up, I can't show my goddamn back. But it's fine. Well, that was the last match. I hope everybody enjoyed watching this. I don't know. Oh, there we go.
A new title has been unlocked.
We might stream some more Marvel this weekend, or maybe again on Monday with Run the Sets new series. I don't know. But I guess until next time. And on that note, I'll see you guys in the next one.